Well, I've been an admirer of Aleister Crowley. I think that I'm carrying on much of the work that he started over 100 years ago, and I think the 60s themselves. You know, Crowley said, "Do what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law."